When we're talking about the ways that the industry today face the challenges or the modern challenges of vulnerability management, we see a couple of good trends coming up. We see trends like the CARTA approach that is supported by Gartner, continuous and adaptive risk and trust assessments, you know, taking us away from particular occasional vulnerability assessment scanning that are out of context into a more continuous process. It takes under consideration everything around a vulnerability management process from detection to remediation, down to shifting left, where we try to fix software defects in the very beginning of the pipeline and the way that we deploy our applications, rather than at the end, saving a lot of time, preventing risk, and allowing us to be more proactive towards how we resolve vulnerabilities. And lastly, even the ability of security people to better talk with the ops teams, whether these will be IT ops or DevOps, and actually feel themselves not only as responsible to the vulnerability management process, but actually accountable to the vulnerability management process. What I do think is missing is there is no coherent approach, no one single framework to take all these together and actually execute them technologically. We have a lot of processes in hand. We have a lot of people that are trying to take this process into its perfection, but honestly, we don't have enough people and we don't have enough tools that allows us today to work coherently around vulnerability management.